For most people, 5,000 calories is 2 days of their lives. 2 days of calories eaten and burned. 2 days I'm going to attempt to squeeze into one. Is it possible to burn and eat 5,000 calories in a single day? I'm going to ruin a perfectly good Saturday to prove a very important point about fat loss.
So we decided to start this journey at 6 a.m. I knew I would need as many hours in the day as possible to try and burn 5,000 calories. I'll see you at the gym.
So my morning HIIT class is done and I honestly feel like complete shit. I don't miss that at all. We burned roughly 700 calories, so it's gonna be a big day ahead of us. Let's go home, get a little bit of a refeed in before we go and do some more activity. My plan for nutrition through the day was to keep my breakfast and lunch as low as possible when it came to calories so I could bank them for later when I wanted to have my super high calorie treats. For breakfast, we made ourselves Biscoff oats. It's so damn good. Honestly, it tastes like a dessert. After that, I wanted to leave myself some more time to recover physically before our next workout, but I still had to burn calories. So me and my wife took this fatty for a walk. 90 minutes of family time later, we crushed another 600 calories. The walk perked my appetite, so it was time to get some meat in my mouth. I quickly downed my homemade Chipotle steak bowl, super high protein to keep me full for the rest of the afternoon, and we headed off to the gym to do some weights and some cardio. Another 550 calories in the bank. So why am I ruining a perfectly good Saturday eating and burning 5,000 calories? It's to teach you guys this lesson. Each block here is gonna represent 5% of the calories we burn in a day. 20 blocks, that's 100%. The yellow blocks here represent our base metabolic rate. That's 70% of the calories we burn in a day, based off our age, height, and weight. 15% of the calories we burn are done through what's called NEAT, non-exercise activity thermogenesis. And this is calories burned through non-planned activity. It could be cleaning around the house. It could be walking to and from the station. It could be wiping your ass on the toilet. 15%. We're gonna come back to this one. 5% of the calories you burn in a day are done through digestion. You eat food, your body uses energy to digest that. And lucky last, 10% of the calories you burn in a day are done through exercise. This is the HIIT class that you wake up at 5 a.m. for. This is your weight training session. This is going for a run. And this is what we're trying to affect today. For somebody of my height, weight, and size, I'm gonna burn 2,000 calories a day through my base metabolic rate. Now, if we ignore the 5% of calories burned through digestion, I need my non-planned exercise and my planned exercise to equal 3,000 calories if I'm going to burn 5,000 calories today. So we're effectively trying to make this look like this. And I can guarantee you that's gonna take me all day. By 4 p.m, I still had just over 1,000 calories to burn off and I was running out of daylight. I took our little golden fatty for another hour walk, racking up another 300 calories. By this point in the day, I was so pooped. My feet were sore, my knees were hurting. I'd done 20,000 steps over 3 hours of exercise and 3 hours of walking. And we still had 850 calories to go. Desperate times called for desperate measures. We decided to carb up with a giant brownie and the most delicious cinnamon scroll I've ever eaten in my life and headed back to the gym.
Whatever doesn't hurt, we're gonna train it. We're using everything in the gym today. But if I don't burn 550 calories, the whole day's for nothing. I fail. Arnold would be disappointed. This is for you, Arnold. Arnold, if you see this video, you better be proud of me.
My aim was to burn off another 500 calories in this third gym session and hopefully do enough activity in the evening to burn off the remaining 350. I was so physically and mentally fatigued at this stage, I just started jumping from machine to machine, trying desperately to keep my heart rate up and burn as many calories as possible. Another 500 calories burned.
But just after picking up my 3,000 calorie dinner, I had another crisis. I did the math and I was either going to just hit or just miss 5,000 calories burned if I did nothing else for the rest of the night. And I wasn't gonna let my whole day be for nothing. So I told my wife to drop me off on the side of the road so I could walk around the neighborhood and burn off some extra calories.
I feel like I'm in a horror movie where someone's gonna jump out and try and kill me. But honestly, that would probably cause me to run and burn even more calories, so maybe that's what I need right now.
I swear every movement and every noise that I hear, I'm just like shitting myself. So did my risky late night walk pay off? Did it push me over my target of 5,000 calories, or did I just waste an entire day for nothing? We fucking did it, and it was time to reward my hard work.
Final calories for the day. We have a large pizza. We've got pork, mushrooms, and cheese on it. So that's 2,000 calories there. And then we have our vegan frozen yogurt, which also comes out to be 1,000 calories. So there is 3,000 calories. This is the rest of the food. So I'm pooped. Time to enjoy this meal.
If I had to summarize the takeaway from this video in 30 seconds, it'd be this. You've watched me exercise literally all day to burn 5,000 calories. I've done a HIIT class, weights, cardio, 30,000 steps. It's taken me 16 hours. You've then watched me eat back those calories in a matter of minutes. It's a cruel world because it's so, so easy to consume a large amount of calories and so difficult and time consuming to burn them off.
Rather than focusing on exercise to burn calories, put yourself in a deficit and lose fat, you need to be focusing on the thing that matters most, which is consuming fewer calories than you burn, not burning more calories than you consume. I'm going to copyright that. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me waste an entire day just to go through this lesson with you.